Team Swap Vrolkeer, and today we have a Zephra deck profile, second in locals.
Alright, let's do this. So for the main deck, we've got three Zephra. He's the MVP of your deck. He's like pretty good, get any Zephra monster in the extra deck and he becomes that skill, so you most likely send the donkey. And yeah, he's also a pretty good card, so this card, and he becomes skill 7, and you have this in your extra, in face of extra deck, and this searches any Zephra spell trap or Yang Xing spell trap. So, 3 Zephroxy is also pretty good. Go with this guy into your level 9 Chao Fang, so you really need this card. Then these two, this is to kill a set card, pretty good to secure your further plays that turn, and this is also pretty good to kill a face-up card, so I'm also an out to True Draco if the masterpiece isn't unaffected by monsters. And then the penguin, oh no, it's the dolphin. The dolphin, you know, they're like the ritual beast, the same art, the same guys. Which had the dolphin, that's Zephra from face of extra deck to hand. Then play the 3 Astrograph, 3 Chronograph, you know, to make your deck more consistent, to get out Electromite as fast as possible. And then, of course, the 2 bricks. So, yeah, you can get Electromite out pretty fast. Then the Mythical Beast engine, also you want to get Electromite out as fast as possible, and this guy was also MVP, you know, Monster Negate, so just spend limit to your field, and yeah, it's pretty good, negates and destroys when the monster effect is activated. Then the 1 brick and the Dark Worm, pretty good also just to get out Electromite. Like almost every panel deck nowadays is get out Electromite as fast as possible and then you can do your broken shit. I want the street though, you know, I also play Dragon Shrine. Pretty good going to your level 7s. You can also go into Meteor Burst with this guy in the level 4 or level 6 or lower. Then special with Meteor Burst, this guy from the skill, going your Absolute and then, you know, link away and go into Vortex. Then True Ghost Ogre. I really like Ghost Ogre also because of my tech. Emergency Teleport, you can get your Ghost Ogre from the deck or your Pink Dolphin. And yeah, just make plays. So that was the first spell. Then of course 3 Providence, Consistency. 3 Oracle. No staples, you have to play these. 1 Foolish Burial and 2 Shrine, you know, for the Dark Worm and Destruido. And then, of course, the 3 traps, you know, your searchable, some judgments, and your Zephra Ward. This, I first want to cut this card, but it's a pretty good card because you can, it's pretty good against True Draco because you can pop their field spell, you know, you can pop Masterpiece. I really liked it. Then for the extra, of course, to Electrum, get your plays going, get your combos going, make your field bigger. 1 Metal Tron to link away with Absolute, you know, get 4 attacks. Also pretty good because in this deck, with the Zephra Providence spell, when a Zephra card will be destroyed by, yeah, it just be destroyed, right? Yeah, destroyed. You can banish this instead, but in this deck, it of course also protects your Metal Throne. So yeah, that's also pretty deep. So the next card, Borlo Dragon, you know, pretty good out against problematic boss monsters. So I really like this card. Then Meteor Burst, you know, get your gate from the Pendulum skill, and yeah, go in your Absolute. And Stardust, you know, stack any tuner, get your Ghost Ogre. Horus, you know, steal your opponent monsters. Yasi, I'm pretty good in this deck also because it has synergy with your Yang Xing cards that you play. I'll special summon them. Black Rose, MVP, this card is super strong. And you can make these level 7s pretty easily with Destrido. And Chao Fang, this card is like absolutely broken. Because what you do, you summon your level 6 Donkey. You get this card, set this. You also summon your level 3 that makes a Donkey Tuner. You synchro into this one, set this in your opponent's turn. You negate the first card. When this is destroyed, you can add the tuner so you're at your hand trap. Like, it's absurd. Then, this guy. A lot of people don't play this guy. They play like, what's it called? Photo Strike Bouncer. But this guy, he always comes back. He sends your opponent's cards to the graveyard when he's flipped. Like, people should play this card. It's like, maybe it is the best rank 6. And of course, Vortex, absolute. Then Constellar, you know, get your monsters back. And Naruto for your chronograph. Now, if you have two, just go into this one. Alright, let's go to the site. 3 Decree, you know, Paleo, Altergeist. Altergeist is getting big, so yeah, why not? And then the Pendulum Hate. 3D Barrier, 3 Raving Eyes. Yeah, just you have to win the Pendulum matches, you know. And then it's also pretty good against Pendulum, but also against True Draco. Like for True Draco, you know, these 3 cards, pretty good, you know, out masterpiece, and you can do your place. Alright, that's it.
Okay, guys. Team Swap Frog out.